A Kanban board is a project management tool to help visualize workflow and improve efficiency. This Excel workbook provides a flexible template to create a Kanban board unique to your specific needs. Up to 100 projects can be logged using multiple custom categories, and the workbook includes an additional dashboard to help your work stay organized and manageable. In order to start using the Kanban template workbook, you'll begin by selecting the Projects and Tasks tab. This tab is where all of the data for the workbook will be entered. When entering a new task, please be sure to fill out every available field in each column of the table. While most of these fields have preset options, the drop-down menus in the Kanban Board, Project, Assign To, and Status fields are all able to be edited and personalized. In order to change these options, select the Setup tab at the bottom of the workbook. To edit any of the available options for each of the four fields, either replace one of the existing options or add a new option by typing below the next blank row in each table. These changes will be reflected in the drop-down menus on the Projects and Tasks tab, as well as the filtering options on the Kanban Board tab. The final setup option is the Heading and Status column field. Pressing the arrow buttons will add or subtract columns that are visible on the Kanban board. To view the Kanban board, select the Kanban tab at the bottom of the workbook. This tab is where all of the task data in the workbook can be visualized and filtered. If you've just made a change to the Projects and Tasks table, the Refresh Workbook button should be pressed to update the Kanban board. In order to apply a filter to the Kanban board, select any of the options available in either of the four filtering boxes. These filters will be automatically applied to the tasks visible in the Kanban board. In order to clear any of the filters that have been added, select the icon with the red X in the upper right-hand corner of each filtering box. You can edit the headings used in the board by clicking at the top of a column and using the drop-down menu to select a new heading or status option. The final tab of the workbook is the dashboard sheet. This tab summarizes task data through graphs that organize the data by Kanban group, assigned team, status, and priority. The filtering options on this sheet work in the same manner as those on the Kanban board, and filters are cleared by clicking the red X in the upper right-hand corner of each filtering box. This concludes the demonstration of the Kanban template workbook. If you'd like to review any of these instructions, you can find a summary on the Introduction tab at the bottom left-hand corner of the workbook.